Ladies and gentlemen,
We're going to make this a simple and short video. A lot of people have been seeking to get a consultation with EeoN. In order to get a consultation, people must understand what a consultation is and what a consultation is not. A consultation is not where you go to someone and they explain and they teach you how to do things. That's not a consultation. Although there is some training in the consultation, it's not to a large extent. My consultations are done differently than that if you went to a doctor or if you went to an attorney. If you go to an attorney and ask for a consultation, they're going to give you a general response. Why? Because they don't want you doing it yourself. They need you to want to rely on someone like him. So he's going to make it seem like it's a daunting task and where you need special abilities and you needed to have been born on some other planet called Krypton and that you're impervious to kryptonite. That's what he's going to claim, that he's a superhero, that he will come and he will save you from whatever dilemma you're in. And then he will drag it on continuance upon continuance and tell you he needs more money and he needs more money because he's got bills to pay. And he needs you to pay those bills. When you get a consult with EeoN, you pay one time. You're only paying to offset the time that I am taking away from the companies that I help and assist. You're not paying me a dime. I don't get the money. The money does not come to me. The money goes to the company. Just that simple. Does not go to me. Now, the actual original, the actual charge is $3,495 an hour. It's not up to you to tell me whether I'm worth it or not. It is, the proof is in the pudding. However, it is discounted at $550. Some people, well, that's too much. Considering you get 5 to 7 solutions for your problems, in addition, you get additional information on top of that. The video is recorded and I show you everything I'm talking about. Of course, that's not too much. Because ain't no attorney gonna do that for you. Go ahead and ask an attorney, can you record the consultation? And see what you get. Go ahead and ask any other person, can you record their consultation? Because when you do a consultation with them, they're doing it professionally. That means they have liability. Everything is already pre-established with me. I tell everyone and their grandmother, you must do your own homework and research. That's why I give you the tools to get started with your research and homework. But my job is to give you the best option for you. Let's take, for instance, the young man yesterday who had a situation where we talked about child support. I can't go into the details of his situation, but his situation deals with cross state lines, dealing with one child support agency in another state and another one in this state. So I just simply said, go ahead and pay him. And I showed him how to do certain paperwork to show that he paid these agencies what he was supposed to pay them. Turns out it's 4 different agencies he's dealing with, even though it's only one child support issue, but he's dealing with 4 different agencies. Then I showed him how these agencies have EIN numbers. If they have EIN numbers, they are not government. Why? Because the Internal Revenue Service has jurisdiction over the EIN numbers. Pay attention, over the EIN numbers. And it's a federal agency. I also showed them where child support is under federal law, not state law. Even though it's a state responsibility, the state get their authorities from the federal law and they receive funding from the federal government. Well then, sorry, there's a jurisdictional issue here because the federal government has no jurisdiction over the states. And I'm not obligated under such an agreement between the two. So we went over quite a bit. I showed them the proof of all of this. And then told him what I would suggest he do and what I would normally do. There have been several other people who have received quite a bit of help. And we've had several people who have called in tears because of their circumstance situation. Look, the one thing that when you're getting a consult with EeoN that you will be cautioned on is not waiting till the last minute. Waiting till the last minute puts too much pressure on yourself and on my person. Calling me in advance, weeks before, months before things get critical, is perfect. I had one person call me up last week. Their foreclosure, the sale of their property happened on Monday. They're calling me on Thursday. Their property was sold on Monday and they called me on Thursday. Shame, shame, shame. And they knew of me. This wasn't a new person. They knew who I was and everything. So, ladies and gentlemen, even though there were certain things that I told the person that would help their situation, told them exactly what they needed to do in such a situation, it is much better contacting in advance. I do want to say we've been averaging quite a few consults a week now, and it is taking up a lot of time because on average they last, now you're guaranteed 1 hour and 45 minutes. That is all you're guaranteed, but most people get, like yesterday it was 2 hours and 18 minutes. Then the day before that it was 3 hours and 15 minutes, and then the one before that was 3 hours and some odd minutes, and so on and so forth. There are no additional fees. You don't have to pay extra tomorrow or anything like that. I don't do documents, but I have been known to do a couple of documents for people and using the chat platforms, ChatGPT and Bard, to demonstrate how a particular document is to be generated and put together. Ladies and gentlemen, give you this little tidbit. If you're dealing with any agency, do a FOIA request on these agencies. Get the bond information of the person who is acting as if they're in charge. I don't care if it's child support, I don't care if it's the court. Do a FOIA request for their bonding information. It's called FOIA on the federal level, and on the state level, it's called a Privacy Act request. You don't have to call it by the exact name. They know exactly what you're talking about, and do a general Privacy Act request. You're filing a lawsuit, do the same thing. Get the bond information. It's enough of you all letting them put you through this. Go after their bond. Now, some people don't want to, they're afraid. The system has got them afraid. They don't want to go to jail. They don't want to be threatened with jail. And that's fine. You don't have to be. Asking for someone's bond doesn't operate as a threat to put you in jail. And if they did, that's the one thing you're going to want to have is their bonding information so that you can file a claim against their bond for retaliation. Okay. The amount of information given during a consult, I say, is substantial. I say that people get more than enough information to deal with, and they get more than enough information to start researching. What you all are going to have to do, and you're going to have to understand, stop watching YouTube videos of people trying to explain the law to you. Go and do the research yourself. Confirm the information that they're sharing with you. So again, the information is underneath, the link is underneath every video for the consult. The email that you're going to send everything to is exactly what's stated under the video. Okay? Want to thank all of you for taking the time, but this video titled Consult with EeoN will be placed up on the internet shortly.